Talent in Motion magazine, in conjunction with Dragon Entertainment, proudly present Performing for You Tonight at the Cutting Room. We start opening at, his name is Nate the Mime.
I'm a soul man. I'm a soul man.
Let's give him another round of applause, please. Next up in our line in our show is Maylene, the aerialist.
And when I go away, I know my heart can stay with my love. It's understood. It's in the hands of my love. And my love does it good. Oh, my love. Oh, my love. My love does it good. And when the cupboard's bare,
right now, let's continue our show with a nice group of guys who sing some wonderful classic soul. They're called the Norma Davis Band, Norma Davis Family Band, headed by Wayne Hunt and Norman Davis, with a crew here to provide you with a unique, eclectic blend of sweet, sexy soul music to help you get your groove on.
All right, New York City, put your hands together, y'all. Come on. We're gonna have some fun tonight, y'all. You're listening to NDF. We'd like to thank everybody for coming out to the cutting room. We're gonna have some fun. If y'all know the words, y'all can feel free to sing along and rock into your seats. Check it out.
Woke up in New York City, lying on the floor. Just outside the cutting room's front door. You gonna know my name by the end of the night. Yeah, 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 yeah. You gonna know my name by the end of the night. Bright light, big city going through my head. Bright light, big city going through my head. Bright light, big city going through my head. I don't care, no, no, if you don't care. From the bottom, ended up in the bottom. Taking shots, looking for tomorrow. Try to fill up what's been. You gonna know my name, yeah. You gonna know my name. City going through my head. Right light, big city going through my head. Right light, big city going through my head. I don't care, but you don't care.
Right, I hope you're having fun out here. We got a few rules we got here. If you're having a good time and you're enjoying the new music, I need to hear some noise. Let me hear you. That's what we're talking about.
Come on.
I can't get enough of your love, baby.
Somebody knows this song.
Sing it with me. Come on. Girl, I don't know why. I don't know why. I can't get enough of your love, baby.
Sing it, there we go.
No, no, baby. Girl, some things I can't get used to. No matter how I try.
Yeah, we got ya.
It's like the more you give, the more I want. And baby, that's a lie. No, no, baby. Tell me, what can I say? What am I gonna do? How can I feel with everything you do? I keep loving you more and more each time. Girl, what am I gonna do? Cause you blow my mind. Girl, all I know is every time you're near, I feel a change and something moves. I scream your name. Look what you got to do is, darling, I.
Come on now. Let me hear ya.
Girl, I don't know, I don't know why. No, no, baby. Things I can't get used to. No matter how I try.
Oh, yeah.
It's like the more you give, the more I want. And baby, that's no lie. No, no, baby. What can I say? What am I gonna do? How can I feel with everything in you? What kind of love is this that you're giving me? Is it in your kiss or just because you're sweet? I get the same old feeling every time you're near. I feel a change and something moves. I scream your name. Look what you got to do with. I can't hear you, baby.
Can't get enough of your love, baby.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Come on. Girl, I don't know why, don't know why.
Can't get enough of your love.
No, no, baby.
So we gonna pull up just a little bit, just a little bit. We don't wanna take you too far there. We wanna feel you. So y'all gotta make some noise for me, let me hear you. All right. Yeah. You know I got to sing to you, right? What it is, what it's gonna be, no, I can't call it all. I know it's it, I gotta step up. Give it I cut the chains, move in the first base before the mother cat try to get you. You're moving up hips, killing me with everything. Girl, you about getting to it. Words it goes down as you turn me down to feel me a boy now. So what kind of story? Hey, how you doing? Baby, what you getting into? Don't know what your name is or who you came with, but ain't even without you. Hey girl, how you doing? I've never seen nothing like you. Body that shape is your claim to fame, and girl, I ain't even without you. No. I want your body. I want your body. Come on, that second verse. What's that taste? What's that sip? I got the next round. Martini and goose down. Tell me what's up. Conversation, my eyes are having with your thighs. Don't get out of line, better shut up. You're moving up hips, killing me with every tip. Girl, you about to get a dip to it. First it goes down as you turn me down. I'm feeling your boy now. So I got this shorty. Hey, how you doing? Baby, what you getting into? Name is all cool, you came with, but ain't even without you. Hey girl, you doing?
I never seen nothing like you.
Nobody that same is your claim to fame, and girl, I ain't even without you. No.
Hey, hey, come on.
I want your body. Hey, come on. Watch me, watch me, watch me now. I don't want to lose you. We not trying to lose you. Hold on with me now. Y'all know this. Y'all know this. I want to see some mouths moving. I want to see you singing along with me.
New York City, here we go.
Ain't no stopping us now. We're on the move. We're moving.
Yes, we're grooving.
Ain't no stopping us now.
We're not through.
There's been so many things that's held us down. But now it looks like things are finally coming around. I know we've got a long, long way to go. And where we'll end up.
I see you dancing, but we won't let nothing hold us back. We got to get this thing together, want to polish up this act. If you ever been held down before, I know you refuse to be down anymore.
Don't you let nothing up.
Come on, baby, sing it now. New York City, be partying tonight at the Cutting Room.
I want you to listen, listen.
Every word I say, every word I say, yeah.
Ain't no stopping us now. We're on the move.
Grooving. Yes, we're moving.
Ain't no stopping us now. We got the groove.
got it. We got it.
Ain't no stopping us now. We're on the move. Ain't no stopping us now.
We got the groove. Come on, come on. Let's do this. Let's do this. Hold on now. Don't let go yet. Don't let go. Don't let go. I heard a ooh over there.
I can't fool myself, I don't want nobody else to ever love me. You are my shining star, my guiding light, my love fantasy.
There's not a minute, hour, day or night that I don't love you.
Touch you.
You at the top of my list, cause I'm always thinking of you.
I still remember in the day when I was scared to touch you, how I spent my day dreaming, planning how to say I love you.
You must have known it, I had feelings deep enough to swim in. That's when you opened up your heart and you told me to come and show my love. Thousand kisses from you was never too much. Never, 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 never. We don't want to lose you. We're hoping you're having a good time so far. Y'all all right? If you're with me, make some noise. Let me hear you. Oh, we can do better than that. We can do better than that. Let the people outside know we're having a good time.
One.
Oh, yes, 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 yes.
One, two, three, four.
So we try to do this old school stuff for you. Watch me. Got it. Watch me. I got it. Watch me. Got it. Watch me. I got it. Ow! I got this something that makes me want to shout. I got this thing to tell you what it's all about. I got soul, baby. And I'm super bad. Yeah. See, I got moves. They tell you what to do. Sometimes I feel so nice. I want to give myself to you. I got soul, baby. And I'm super bad. Woo! See, I love to do my thing. And I don't need nobody else. Jump back. Good God. Yeah. I want to kiss myself. I got soul, baby. And I'm super bad, yeah. I got soul, baby. And I'm super bad. Come on, bro, watch this, watch this. Ow! Up and down. Round and round and round and round. Up and down. All around. What people? Cause if you don't, brothers and sisters, then you don't know what it's all about. Give me. Y'all ready for this? Wait a minute.
Let me show you how James Brown is done.
No. Then we have it.
I'm going to show him how to do it, y'all. Check it right? Out. No. Girl, I think I'm about to do my thing.
Oh, here we go.
I'm about to get into it.
Get into it.
I can't hear y'all. Like a sex machine.
Uh-huh.
Moving.
Grooving.
Trying to count it out.
Count it all.
Can I count it out?
Yeah.
Count it all.
Here we go now. One, two, three, and...
on up.
Get up.
Get on up.
Now see on the scene.
Get on up.
Like a love machine.
Get on up.
Get up.
Get on up.
Get up.
Get on up.
Now see on the scene.
Get on up.
Like a love machine.
Get on up.
Shake your body and move your arms. Stay on the scene like a love machine, yeah.
You got to have a feeling.
Shoot it, ball. Get it together. Right on, right on.
Right on, right on.
Right on, right on.
Get on up.
Like a love machine.
Get on up.
Check it out. Stay right there, y'all.
All right. I like it like that better. Check it.
Hey.
Hey.
Look me over.
Looking over y'all.
Tell me, do you like what you see? If I don't turn you on, just see the words and I'm gone. Honey, I know ain't nothing wrong with your ass. Ooh, baby, I'm a star. Whoa, you might not know it now. Baby, yes, I am. I'm a star. Whoa. I don't want to stop.
Check it out. Check it out.
I caught the gig from a friend of y'all named Vanessa Bet.
Get on.
Told me a fantasy and I got it all soaking wet.
Get on.
Somebody licked and licked the box in the mirror and a tongue inside.
Get on.
What you doing, man? I'm like, what? I knew that we could slide.
23 positions all over the night stand.
Get on.
But after you, baby, after, if you say I can't.
Get on.
23 positions are holding a one night stand.
Get up!
Only want to if you
get
want
up.
To, cause see, I
get up!
Get on up!
Get up!
Get on up!
Now stay on the scene!
Get on up!
Like a love machine, baby!
Get on up!
Get up!
Get on up!
Get up!
Get on up!
Now stay on the scene!
Get on up!
Like a love machine, yeah!
Get on up!
We're gonna do it like we did at the top, y'all!
Do it like you did on the top!
We're gonna do it like we did at the top. Hit it, quit, hit it. Right here, fellas, go.
Oh, y'all like that, y'all like that. Now, see, that's what I'm talking about.
We about to get ready to get up out of here, y'all. But we got to keep it funky just a little bit longer.
You're a bad, bad missus. Said you were no skin tight britches. Said you're running them folks in the ditches. Yeah. Baby, I'm about to bust my britches. Yeah, 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 yeah. Skin tight.
Skin tight. Come on, help me, y'all. Hey, yeah.
Skin tight, baby. Yeah.
Everybody.
Skin tight.
Tight.
Do that change for me.
Now 36, 24, 36, baby, 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 baby. Now 36, that's 24, 36.
Mr. Chris Lawson on the bass.
36, that's 24, 36.
Funk it up for me, Chris.
Now 36, 24.
Ow! Oh.
Cause she's a brick house. To mind my day, letting it all hang out. Oh, she's a brick house. Well put together, everybody know this is how the story goes. The clothes she wears in a sexy way makes an old man weary for younger days. You know she's built and knows how to please. Don't knock the door, man, do we? I pray to find my day that we all hang out. Oh, Jesus, I pray,
baby,
now that things that got to rest ain't holding nothing back.
Fire.
Are we ready to change now?
Fire.
Hold yeah. on tight, we don't want to lose you.
Fire.
Come on, come on. Fire. Watch me, here we go. Oh, I know you ain't never heard it like that. In harmony.
Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on down, city. Fire, yeah, funky with you, baby. Hey, ha, aha, hey, 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 yeah, yeah, yeah. Fire, yo, everybody. Fire. Come on, fire. Fire.
Come on, come on.
Fire. I'm gonna try this, y'all. Check it out. I said the roof, the roof, the roof is on fire. We don't need no water, let it burn.
Y'all know this, y'all know this.
I said the roof, the roof, the roof is on fire. We don't need no water, let it
burn.
Motherfucker,
burn. We got a little bit in that corner.
We're going to try it. We're going to just do one, two, and then we're going to get them out of here.
Come on, we're going to get them out of here. Boom, 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 boom.
I know some of y'all know this song.
Now, come on, y'all got to sing with me. I got to hear you. We got some vocalists in that corner. We got some...
was a groovy singer. I was playing in a rock and roll band, but I never had no problems, baby.
The problems, yeah.
Burning down this one night stand, but everything around me,
come on,
got to start to feeling so low. So I decided quickly.
So we got them quickly now.
To just go down and check out the show.
Come on, watch it. Somebody was dancing, swinging, and moving to the
yeah, 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 yeah.
Just when it hit me, somebody turned around and shouted, play that funky music. Play that funky music right. Play that funky music right, boy. Play down the boogie and play that funky music till you die.
This is the last one, and we're going to get up out of here. We'd like to thank everybody for coming out.
I hope you're having a
hope
good
you're
time.
Hope you're partying up. This is the sweet, the sexy, the soul. Talent and Motion Mag and Dragon Entertainment, y'all. Check it out. We're going to go in like this. Check it out. Oh, I got a penthouse in Manhattan. Yeah, yeah.
We got to.
Two more in Malibu. I drive an 87 Cadillac Seville. That boy's got the money around here too. I got diamonds on my fingers, mama.
And I got a couple on my toes.
I wear the finest perfume money can't buy.
Oh yeah.
And it keeps me smelling like a rose. You wonder why I do it, city baby?
Tell me why you do it.
Just one simple rule. shave it, baby, baby. I'm just cool. We're gonna do it like this, y'all. Anybody bad like me? Here we go.
Said Richie.
What?
Anybody hot?
No.
Y'all know why?
Why?
Cause I'm cool. Chris.
Chris.
Anybody hot?
No.
Y'all know why?
Cause I'm cool on the drums.
Mike.
Mike.
Anybody hot?
Nah.
Y'all know why?
Why?
Cause I'm cool.
Mr. Carlson. Anybody hot?
No.
Y'all know why?
Why?
Cause I'm cool.
Anybody hot?
No.
Y'all know why?
Why?
Cause I'm cool. Norman Davis.
What?
Is anybody hot?
No.
Y'all know why?
Why?
Cause I'm cool.
New York City. Is anybody hot?
No.
Is anybody hot?
No.
Y'all know why?
Why?
Cause I'm cool.
Band, Wayne Hunt, Norman Davis and the crew. They were excellent. Norman and Wayne, Pierre, and the rest of the gang are excellent in my book. Wayne has helped me. He has been my godfather of the show. So we want to give Wayne a great extra shout out. Let's welcome the gang of beautiful models for Jocelyn Brolic with Raven Entertainment.
Thank you.
Her name is Jillian Bennett. And she's been entertaining the masses on the MTA as the subway songbird for nearly a decade. That takes some work and some extravagance. She was an American Idol in 2005, where the original judges suggested she try out for Broadway. Shortly thereafter, she was selected to be a part of the Grammy Award-winning Brooklyn Tabernacle Choir. And more recently, her single went number 3 on independent radio charts. Tonight, she will be performing soulful covers that she selected with the theme in mind. And now, without further ado, let's welcome Jillian Bennett.
If you feel it, go ahead and give it a clap. Hey.
Well, sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water. And I think of all the things, what you're doing. And in my head, I paint a picture. Since you come home, well, my body's been a mess. And I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Oh, won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Why don't you come on over, Valerie? Jail, put your house on up for sale. Did you get a good lawyer? I hope you didn't catch a tan, and that you found the right man to fix it for you. Said, are you shopping anywhere? Change the color of your hair, and are you busy? And did you have to pay that fine? You was dodging all the time. Are you still dizzy? Since I come home, well, my body's been a mess. And I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. I want you come on over. Stop making a fool. Sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water. And I think of all the things, what you're doing. And in my head, I paint a picture. I said, since I come home, well, my body's been a mess. And I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. I want you to come on over. Stop making a fool out of me. Why don't you come on over, Valerie?
So much. All right, we're gonna take it back on this one.
Cupid, draw back your bow and let your arrow flow.
straight to my lover's heart for me. Oh, nobody but me. Cupid, please hear my cry and let your arrow fly straight to my lover's heart for me. Bother you, but I'm in distress. There's danger of me losing all my happiness. But I'm in love with a man that don't know I existed. This you can fix. So, Cupid, draw back your bow and let your arrow flow straight to my lover's heart for me. Your arrow flies straight to my lover's heart for me. Now if your arrow makes his love strong for me, I promise I'm a loving for eternity. I know that between the both of us his heart we can steal. Cupid, if you will.
Change. I said the more they stay the same.
hesitate. Girl, put your records on. Tell me your favorite song. You go ahead, let your hair down. Stop wearing faded jeans. I hope you get your dreams. Just go ahead, let your hair down. You're gonna find yourself somewhere, somehow. Twas more than I could take, pity for pity's sake. Some nights kept me awake. I thought that I was stronger. When you gonna realize that you don't even gotta try any longer? Do what you want to, girl. Put your records on. Tell me your favorite song. Just go ahead, let your hair down. Sapphire and faded jeans. I hope you get your dreams. Just go ahead, let your hair down. That's right, go on and let your hair down, girl, yeah. Go on and go ahead and just let that hair down. Sapphire and faded jeans. I hope you get your dreams.
All right, thank you. I love you, New York City. Thank you.
We started in 1996, squatting in the East Village, putting out our first issue of Talent in Motion magazine with Brooks, Charlene, and Elaine, BSE Entertainment Productions, doing shows in downtown, doing fashion shows like Mysteries of the Orient and La Soirée du Masquerade. Yeah. One time we were on Hudson Street doing a show with, I forgot the name of it, but the firemen came whenever the fog got a little bit too rowdy. And anyway, but here was the second issue. We shot in the East Village Gardens. And our centerfold was a nude. I know, it's funny. But if you look right here, there's a picture of Susie Depp, our video girl. Right over there, she's topless, but with body paint by the past and dearly beloved Rainbow Heart. If any of you guys remember, but the evolution has come down to our little 7x9. Thank you to Steve from The Cutting Room. He's one of the owners with Chris Noth from Sex and the City. Give him a welcome round of applause for hosting us tonight and not canceling us. It's tough out there. You gotta earn every buck every day of your life to survive. But I do it on hope, happiness, and health. I hope that's a good one to live by. And good wishes to all. So hopefully, we'll continue our fashion show shortly.
All I wanna do, love.
up for another photo op.
Yay. Here we go.
The whole crew, let's take some photos, guys. Memories will ever last. Memories will ever last. Hold on. We gotta have the magazine involved here. 25 years celebrating talent in motion.
Again, thank you so much. You all have a blessing evening. Enjoy, and we continue the party.
All right, yay! Let's party. Line up is the New York City Connect Entertainment Dancers in partnership with Kids Breaking League. It's a B-boy and B-girl style of hip-hop breakdancing where kids and adults come from different cultures to perform this wonderful dance called breakdancing, which was just what soul music led into. Soul music created R&B, reggae, hip-hop. Soul music was the beginning of everything. The culture, the love, the life, the happiness, the angst of growing. And this culture was what brought us here today. Thank you. Let's welcome the New York City Connect Dancers.
That was awesome. That was by far the best opening act I've ever had. Like, I'm all part. I was just having a conversation about Eric B. and Rakim. That was definitely an Eric B. beat right there. I think Ultra Magnetic MC's vocals, like remix or something. That was definitely cool, Keith, on the vocals. But man, that was awesome. Breakdancing right there. That's one of the pillars of hip hop. But I'm here today on Juneteenth to pay tribute to Bud Fowler, who a lot of us, we all know Jackie Robinson. But if you do your history, 1878, this man made a major league debut as a pitcher in the major leagues as the first African-American, first black player. I got his jersey on and the t-shirt, and they even had, in Binghamton, New York, a bobblehead day for him. And he's in the Hall of Fame as of last year. There's a plaque for him and everything. But for some reason, he's still like very unknown. It's about like 60 years of history. My man was related to one of the Negro League players that played in the Negro Leagues and then also into the Major Leagues. But this song I'm about to do goes into some of that information.
Yo, yo, yo. Bud Fowler dealt with enough doubters, wondering how we handle corrupt power. That's why we gotta give credit and every props to him, cause the first black player wasn't Jackie Robinson. Did you know that? Neither did I. Turns out this whole time we believed in a lie for so long. That's why we're doing this song, because of what he's overcome and the truth is just wrong. For the road you paved and the hope that you gave for the bold and brave, for the souls you saved. It's a shame that your story's never told and praised.
Thank you.
For the souls you gave and the hope that you gave to the bold and brave. So we chose today to bestow how you play, cause you showed the way. Cause he deserves all the acknowledgement and homage. A problem that we left all his accomplishments forgotten. Bud Fowler, born John W. Jackson. And Fort Plain, New York, is it what happened? 1878, he went to the majors. First African-American professional play in May 17th. For the Lynn Live folks against Ontario at only 20 years old. Yo, for the hope you gave and the road that you paved for the bold and brave.
Thank you.
For the souls you saved. It's a shame that your story's never told and praised.
Thank you.
For the hope you gave and the road that you paved for the bold and brave. So we chose today to bestow how you play, cause you showed the way from town to town, had to bounce around, all because of skin, the sun under his brow was brown, but never found a round to get down. And now, cause on the mound, he'd astound and go pound for pound with any professional we're putting games to excel, both as a pitcher and position player as well. But yet it never seemed to lower his self-esteem, and ended up playing in over 3,000 teams. Ontario, New Orleans, managed played with separate teams in 70 states, from Maine to Texas. Plus not to mention how it often gets, every day faced with awful taunts and threats. Respected but rejected because they're threatened by his essence. Objected to his presence and eventually protested and treated as if he ain't equal again. 1881 dropped before the season began. Forfeiters and sinners are whack bitter because they'd rather be acquitted than lose to a black pitcher. And that's just a little glimpse of what he's been through. Damn, imagine if there would have been you. Never deferred, always worked and persevered through the worst that he's endeared to a 30-year career.
Thank you.
Yeah, for the hope you gave and the road that you paid for the bold and brave.
Thank you.
For the souls you saved, it's a shame that your story's never told and praised.
Yeah,
for the hope you gave and the road that you paved for the bold and brave. So we chose today to bestow how you play, cause he showed the way. From being mistreated, even fine with fees, and spending time in the Negro and minor leagues with white players acting Fowler and Akonda, refusing to participate with Fowler in the lineup. Instead of prejudice, giving his mind raised, the savior won 4 straight games in 5 days, was paid the way. Not much later, there would be an 87 of the 7 color players in the league, from Moses Fleetwood Walker to Frank Grant. But that's what segregation had taken a plain stance. Through a color line, out of hatred and deceit, unofficially banning all color players from the league. Then out of necessity made it his dream to manage his own black pro baseball team. The cage fence giants who will play with the pros, and end up winning 82 straight games in a row. The players that showed they clearly could compete with each other, never knew this due to lack of certain media coverage. And this persisted for 50 years. I mean notes, but for most it could bring to tears. But through the pain he uncovered the lane, which others have came and did it for the love of the game. Just to show that your shade of skin shouldn't matter if you're great and you play to win. Yeah, for the hope you gave and the road that you paid for the bold and brave. For the souls you saved, it's a shame that your story's never told to praise.
Thank you.
For the hope you gave and the road that you paid for the bold and brave.
Thank you.
So we chose today to bestow how you play because you showed the way.
Yeah, thank you.
Make some, thank you, I appreciate it. Make some noise for Chrissy, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
And make some noise for Bud Fowler. Do some research, man. Hopefully this becomes a bigger story. And there's plenty of other players between Bud Fowler and Jackie Robinson, too. But thank you for having us.
How are
Happy
you?
June
it's so
team.
Nice to see you
Peace.
Again. I love the suit.
My name is Essie
you
Static.
You look great. Thank you. How you guys doing tonight? Awesome. My name is Chrissy R. It's Chrissy dot R, short for Christina. So I have a song called Love Yourself. I also have a song called Situationship. So I'm a singer-songwriter, and tonight I'm going to be performing. And after this song, I actually have a surprise for you guys. So I really hope that you look forward to it. Hi, Mel. Hi, Tasha. Love you guys. Thank you. Thank you so much. You guys, everybody looks awesome. Happy Juneteenth, you know? Hey, put your hands up in the air. Huh. Hey, listen.
If you fail to put your hands up in the air, in the mirror, looking at me, damn, I'm so fine. I blow my mind. Body nice, ready to take the night. All starts with me all the time. Cause I spend too much time thinking about what people think or say. I had to realize people don't talk anyway. Whether you're doing good, whether you're doing bad, you only got you.
Feels so good. Really love yourself.
I'm saying,
feel so good.
When you really love yourself.
And you can rock your head like you want to. And you can rock your dress like you want to. And you can rock your heels like you want to.
Ooh, yeah.
And you can call yourself if you want to.
Hey.
And you can rock your head like you want to. And you can rock your dress like you want to. You think you're the shit if you want to. And you can love yourself if you want to.
With the homies. What a good time. All got confidence. All of us, that is. All starts with us all the time.
Feels so good when you really love yourself.
Yeah.
Feels so good.
If you love yourself, put your hands up in the air.
Love yourself.
Hey.
And you can rock your head like you want to. And you can rock your dress like you want to. And you can rock your heels like you want to.
Yeah.
You can be yourself if you want to.
How are you guys feeling tonight? Awesome. I love it. Thank you so much for the love. And the second thing that we're going to get into, which was the surprise, is my tribute to the late and great Tina Turner. She was one of my inspirations. I know it's a little before my time, but I do love Tina Turner. Thank God I was like born around a bunch of music. I grew up around a bunch of music. She was one of the musicians that I love so much. So we are about to get into it. Okay? Because you know, every now and then, Tina likes to do it. Nice and easy, but you See, there's just one thing. You see, Tina never ever did nothing nice and easy.
Left a good job down in
She always did it nice, but rough.
Working for the
So we're gonna take the beginning of this song and do it easy.
Well, I never
And then we're gonna take the finish
one bit
and do it rough.
I was worried about
That's the way, we
way
do.
That things might
Not
have been.
That.
Big wheels keep on turning. Proud Mary keep on burning.
We're rolling. Thank you. Thank you so much. I hope that she's looking down and she's proud of me. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. You look amazing once again. My name is Chrissy. That's C-H-R-I-S-S-Y dot R. My Instagram is Chrissy the Vocalist. So thank you. So it's C-H-R-I-S-S-Y-T-H-E-V-O-C-A-L-I-S-T. So Chrissy the Vocalist is my Instagram, and I have one song out called Situationship. Then my second single was a song that you just heard before the Tina Turner tribute, which is Love Yourself. So I'm a singer-songwriter. These are my beautiful dancers. Here's Sparrow. Thank you so much. And here's Jeannie. Thank you so much, ladies. I really hope that you're all having a wonderful time. Thank you. Thank you. One more? I could do another Tina Turner song for y'all. Oh, damn. Well, one more hook.
Thank you so much for singing my cousin's song.
I'm glad.
Yes, thank you.
Well, first of all, I just want to say thank you to Chrissy R for a fabulous job. I wish we could do more, but the house is not allowing it but due to some sort of time constraint, but that's okay. We're going to keep on with the flow because we have a great script going on tonight. And thank you, Chrissy R and MC Static. He's very promising career moving forward. And also their cousin, Tyrone Bullock's cousin of Tina Turner, our co-producer of the show. All right, next on our lineup.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Chrissy, again, you rock. And thank you to Sparrow and Jenny, backup dancers. They did that in less than a week. They put that together in less than a week. So it's a strong cast, strong talent, and it's all about music tonight. Not about time, but about feeling the moment. So up on our schedule tonight is Lugo. Where's Lugo? Is Lugo in the house? Where's Lugo? If you're around, you better take your turn because it's running out of time. You better get on up here before you get canceled. But you're not going to get canceled. So without further ado, my man Lugo, he's a Latin performer. All right, here you go.
Happy Juneteenth! Happy Juneteenth! Come on! Oh, you good to go. The song is called Good to Go. You gotta know. Come on, come on. Oh, you good to go. I gotta thank the Lord above for giving me all your juicy love. It ain't no question when I mention love is strong. You smell like a Caribbean breeze. So baby, forever will you be down for whatever brings us pleasure every time. 'Cause I don't need no one else to bring me love. I'd rather have fun underneath the sun. So tell me one more time that you will be mine. Love needs love to grow. So are you good to go? Are you good to go? Come on, everybody, put your hands together. Baby, are you good to go? Baby, don't fade me. Are you good to go? Special is how it is. Are you good to go? I want
pressure to marry me. I wanna be first inside your love. So give me the reasons, you're the one. The reasons for why my love is so special to your heart. So come on and tell me what you feel. Cause I gotta know, girl, what the deal is. Loving is special, don't just settle on no one. Cause girl, you look too good, like I knew you would. So if you want in, baby, let's begin. I don't need no cure, girl, I'll hold the door. Cause I just need to know, are you good to go? Are you good to go? Baby, you make me. Are you good to go? Baby, don't fade me. Are you good to go? Special is how we live. Are you good to go? I want you to marry me.
Come on.
Are you good? Are you good, baby? Are you good? Are you good, baby? Are you good? Are you good, baby? Yeah. Are you good to go?
Are you good?
Are you good, baby? Are you good? Are you good, baby? Are you good? Are you good, baby? Yeah. Are you good to go?
Are you good? Are you good, baby?
Come on.
Are you good? Are you good, baby? Are you good? Are you good, baby?
I'm doing is a cover of a Bobby Caldwell famous song, What You Won't Do for Love, with a little twist. Here we go.
Where I've been.
Put your hands together for my private dancer. This song is called Keep Your Head Up. It took 160 years to get this holiday. So put your head up. Come on. Overcast, future and the past, riding on a dime,
that's all the time.
No control, ever will I hold up my life. Come on, put your hands up. But inside, darkest night is the day. So listen to the words of life that I heard my father say. He said, Jay,
keep your head up to the sky. Don't be shy.
Come on.
Trust in what you know is right. Now provide. Keep your head up to the sky. Don't be shy. Trust in what you know is right. Now provide.
All of your life. Find a job. Money will I rob? Will I have to slay?
Don't mean a thing.
Question faith. Do I have to hate in order to be great?
I can't wait.
But if love is the key, what else do I need to be a success?
Blessed.
Believing in the one is how I've begun to be great. Everybody hands up.
Keep your head up to the sky. Don't be shy. Trust in what you know is right. And I'll provide. Keep your head up to the sky. Don't be shy. Trust in what you know is right.
You know, in life we go so much. We'll all get there if we don't give up. Live life like you won't know tomorrow, no. And you might lose all of your pain and sorrow.
Keep your head up to the sky. You know it's right, now provide. Keep your head up to the sky, don't be shy. Trust in what you know is right, now provide.
Come on, everybody, rock with me one time. Keeping it high, oh, keeping it high. No, no, never be shy. Come on. Keep your head up. That's right. That's right. Keep your head up. That's right. That's right. Oh, keeping it high. Oh, keeping it high. Oh, no,
keeping it high. Keep your head up to the sky. Trust in what you know is right. Now
give you all you need in life.
Your head up to the sky. Don't be shy. Trust in what you know is right. Now provide.
Keep your head up, people. Happy Juneteenth. Happy Juneteenth, everybody. Thank you, Cutting Room. Thank you, Brooke. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, Dragon Entertainment. Thank you, Talent in Motion. Put your hands together for Talent in Motion. And Dragon and Brooke.
But I want to introduce our last act of the evening, Sparrow. She's a really beautiful girl inside and out. And Sparrow International uses performance as a form of political activism to unite police and the community to make awareness on systemic trafficking. So without further ado, let me introduce to you Sparrow. Oh, everyone's enjoying their night? We're ready to go home? Make sure you tip the bartender and our cocktail waitresses. They're working hard tonight, you know? So this song is in honor of slut shaming, since it's hard to be a woman. It's so exhausting. And since my sex sells, I say fuck equal pay, pay me more. Hashtag me too for men too. Eh? Yeah? Uh-huh. So I hope you enjoy this song because I'm feeling really good. All right, ladies and gentlemen, enjoy the show.
Good. I knew that I would now. I feel good. I knew that I would now. Yes. So good, so good, so good, so good, so good. Said I got you. Wow, I feel nice. Like sugar and spice. I feel nice, baby. Like sugar and spice. So nice, so nice, so nice, so nice, so nice. Said I got you. Hey. Wanna hold you in my arms. I know that I can do no wrong. When I hold you in my arms, my love can do me no harm. And I know that sugar and sugar, spice, sugar and spice. I feel nice.
I feel nice.
Yeah, that sugar and spice.
Trafficking is the process before being trafficked. If we recognize systemic racism, what does that look like? Well, that looks like systemic trafficking. When they weaponize the system, judicial, child protective services, family courts, and etc., mental health, to drive you into trafficking. So let's work together to bring awareness to that and have our law enforcement recognize it. Under penal law, yes, me too, baby!
Now, buy more shots and then close out and go home. Bye.
This concludes our evening. Thank you all for coming. We're gonna end with Marvin Gaye, What's Going On, as our last song, as you know, a tribute to soul music and to Marvin Gaye himself for what, you know, he embodied for the whole genre of the music. So there you go. Thank you for coming and dot, 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 the end. Love you all. Thank you. Get home safe. And thank you, Cutting Room, for your generosity with your time and your space, and for helping us out to promote emerging talent. And what else, girl?
You know what? Thank you, Brooke, for having us here. This was great, putting us together and giving us a platform to showcase our work. Give it up for Brooke. Yes.
Thank you all. Love you. Love you much. Last song, Marvin Gaye, What's Going On?
Mother, mother, there's too many of you crying. Brother, 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 there's far too many of you dying. You see, war is not the answer, for only love will conquer hate. You know we've got to find a way to bring some love into the day. Picket lines and picket signs. Don't punish me. So you can see, oh, what's going on,
what's going on,
what's going on, yeah, what's going on, oh, what's going on,
what's going on,
right on,
right on,
right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on, right on,
Yes.
Hey, she did everything you saw tonight.
Give it up for our fashion designer.
Yes, Jocelyn. Thank you, Jocelyn.
God bless you, everyone.
Loving you, everyone.
God bless you, everyone. Thank you so much.
Thank you so very soon.
Without the help of others, we're not strong. That's all I'm going to say.
United we stand.
United we stand. And thank you again, the cutting room.
Yes, thank you, room. Eric. Eric is the best manager in the world. Say woo! Woo! Yes! Thank you, cutting room. Thank you,
all right,
guys.
Good night, everybody. Get out.